Nancy, were you plan to address the students at all?
Yes, on Monday, in the General Assembly.
Chancellor, do you still feel threatened by the students?
We've asked
for it to be a silent, respectful exit.
And scientific values combine, then there is new hope. The dark age is over.
I foresee a world plunged into chaos and torment.
The lives of millions have been changed out of all recognition. Cities, the traditional centers of commerce and fashionable life, have been transformed into sprawling industrial slums. Yet, everywhere, the catchphrase is progress. There is a widespread belief that a new world is coming. A world in which the ills of the past will be cured by science, by technology, and by democracy.
Look into the ring.